SOLIDWORKS PDM 2021 introduces expanded configurability and increased performance to help you manage your team's file-based processes and deliverables better than ever. One of the best features of SOLIDWORKS PDM has long been the integration with Windows Explorer. In 2021, support for the latest Windows 10 elements like the ribbon interface is even better. And while icons are visually appealing, details view is where the power of PDM reveals itself. Columns define specific sets of visible properties for users as they work in details view. In PDM 2021, you can customize these even further, in more places, and provide choices with multiple column sets. For example, your users can quickly switch between different purpose-built column sets as different lenses to your data. In 2021, you can define columns for more places, like quick search results. You can add, move, remove, rename, and define permission to view and default preference per user or group. You can provide more meaningful access to data for everyone. And in 2021, a new administrative permission gives you more granular control over user ability to customize their columns. As you build out workflows, you'll enjoy the new and updated icons for states and transitions in PDM 2021. These help illustrate each step and add some color to your process flow. More importantly, you're building in visual recognition for contributors wherever they're accessing the vault. For example, this Mount for Forward sensor suite is in the cost engineering state. I can help here with a redesign, but what about impacted references I need to be aware of? New in PDM Professional, Treehouse View is available in the Where Used and Contains tabs. This visual reference can be printed and exported to an Excel file with thumbnails, which could become part of a change order document. A quick multi-select and you can check out just the right parts, assemblies, and drawings to make the change. Fast forwarding, I have redesigned the bracket to use aluminum plates. Converting this into a weldment creates cut list items, and in 2021, these items are fully supported in calculated bills of materials. Even the exclude from cut list option is now taken into account. It's not just weldments that are better supported in 2021. Derived part references, like those created from insert part, mirror, and 3D interconnect, are included as well. Also, SOLIDWORKS BOM display settings are fully recognized. For example, I'm going to promote this configuration so the children will be presented at the next level up. A comparison of the computed bill of materials shows that the new version is taking into account all the flexibility I had as a designer inside SOLIDWORKS. With the expanded configurability and increased performance of SOLIDWORKS PDM 2021, you can take your engineering team to the next level.